and Senator Todd Young had a special guest with him. It was Gold Star mother Sandy Terwiski from Jasper.
Sandy Terwiski's son, Alec Terwiski, was a Lance Corporal for the Marines. He was killed in action in 2012 while serving in Afghanistan.
It's my duty as then her elected congressman to call her up and try and offer a measure of comfort and solace.
That day when you showed up, we talked about the bracelet and you gave it to me, and it was an incredibly powerful moment for me.
And I said, when you wear this, just promise that you will think of Alec and all the fallen in our military and the sacrifices that they make.
So I call up the president. I said, Mr. President, I want you to know that there's this nice lady in Du Bois County, Indiana, who's become a good friend of mine, and she wants me to tell you that she really appreciates the fact that you go and honor our fallen at Dover when they return. I told him that, and then 2 weeks later we had the State of the Union address. I decided to give him the bracelet.
But the Marines were like the next morning, hey Sandy, was that Alec's bracelet that Todd gave? And it was pretty exciting.
The mothers appreciate you.
This is it.
I pledged to her that I would remain ever faithful to the memory of Alec Terwiski. We've stayed good friends. We've dedicated a building together. Mm-hmm. And I'm proud to have Sandy as my guest at the State of the Union address. Heck, we even got a Gold Star family remembrance memorial resolution passed through the United States Congress. Right. It is now the law of the land because Alec and you inspired us to do that.
His very last letter he wrote to me too, he goes, if something happens to me, he goes, remember, I'll always be with you.
He's kept his word.
I think he has. All this has to be coming from somewhere.